मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 11.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। प्रज्ञा है अ कॉर्ड अराउंड अ सर्कुलर पाइप 4 सेंटीमीटर। सी सर्कुलर पाइप ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर। व्हाट इज द रेडियस ऑफ दिस सर्कुलर पाइप? सी प्रज्ञा रैप अ कॉर्ड, शी रैप अ कॉर्ड, कॉर्ड शी हैज रैप अराउंड अ सर्कुलर पाइप। दिस इज सर्कुलर पाइप, ओके, ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर। व्हाट इज द रेडियस ऑफ दिस सर्कुलर पाइप? 4 सेंटीमीटर, ओके। एडजॉइनिंग फिगर इज इन दिस गिवन फिगर एंड कट ऑफ द लेंथ रिक्वायर्ड ऑफ द कॉर्ड एंड व्हाट शी डिड? शी रैप अलोंग द सर्कुलर पाइप एंड शी कट ऑफ, ओके, कट ऑफ द कॉर्ड। देन शी रैप एंड व्हाट एवर शी हैज कट ऑफ से कॉर्ड, शी रैप इट अराउंड अ स्क्वायर बॉक्स, ओके, ऑफ द साइड 4 सेंटीमीटर। दैट इज ऑल्सो शोन, मीन्स इट इज शोन इन युअर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑल्सो। इट इज शोन मीन्स हाउ इट इज रैप अराउंड द सर्क्युलर पाइप एंड हाउ इट इज रैप अराउंड द स्क्वायर बॉक्स, ओके। सो इट इज शोन, डिड शी हैव एनी कॉर्ड लेफ्ट? ओके, देन वी हैव टू फाइंड वेदर इट इज लेफ्ट और नॉट। सो व्हाट इज गिवन? फर्स्ट वी विल राइट हियर गिवन थिंग्स। रेडियस ऑफ सर्क्युलर पाइप इट इज गिवन 4 सेंटीमीटर, ओके। सो रेडियस ऑफ सर्क्युलर पाइप, हाउ मच इट इज गिवन? 4 सेंटीमीटर। फर्स्ट विल राइट द गिवन थिंग्स। प्रज्ञा रैप अ कॉर्ड अराउंड अ सर्क्युलर पाइप ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर। सो रेडियस ऑफ सर्क्युलर पाइप इट इज गिवन 4 सेंटीमीटर। After that, what is given? And cut off the length required of the cord. Okay. Then she wrap it around a square box of side 4 cm. What is the side of the square box? Side of square. See, side of square box. How much it is given? 4 cm. Means this both the things are given. Radius of circular pipe and side of square box. 4 सेंटीमीटर, ओके। सो व्हाट इट इज गिवन इन दिस? सी सर्कुलर पाइप ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर। सी प्रज्ञा रैप अ कॉर्ड, सपोज आई हैव कॉर्ड विथ मी, ओके, आई हैव रैप अ कॉर्ड अराउंड अ सर्कुलर पाइप ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर। व्हाट इज द रेडियस ऑफ दिस सर्कुलर पाइप? 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड कट ऑफ, ओके, आई कट एंड द सेम दैट कॉर्ड आई रैप it around a square box, okay. So I have to find the perimeter of this circle, okay. So what I am going to find here? Perimeter of this circular pipe, okay. Perimeter means circumference, okay. So what we will find here? Perimeter of circular pipe, okay. So what we will find here? Perimeter of circular pipe, perimeter of circular pipe, okay. So what is the perimeter of circle formula? Means what is the circumference of circle formula? 2 pi r, okay. 2 pi r, okay. Perimeter of circular pipe, see this we have to find. This means what it is? Circumference of circle, okay. So 2 pi r, so 2 multiple by pi value, it is given 3.14. and what is the radius? Radius is given 4 centimeter, okay. So what is the radius is given? 4 centimeter. So now let's calculate this. Now see, 4 2s are 8, okay, 4 2s are 8 and 3.14 multiple by 8, 8 4s are 32, 8 1s are 8, 8 plus 3 11, 1 is carry 8, 3s are 24 and 1 25. See, after decimal point here 2 digits. So for answer before 2 digit give the decimal point. So what answer we got? 25.12 centimeter. See, 25.12 centimeter. Okay, okay. Now what we got? Perimeter of circular pipe we got. Means circumference of this circular pipe we got. Okay, now what we have to do? What it is given? And cut off. See, that cord it is cut off, okay, and the length required of the cord. Then she wrap it around a square box. Around a square box. So we need to find the perimeter of square box also, okay. So right here, perimeter of square box, perimeter of square box What is the formula to find the perimeter of square? 4 into side. Okay, 4 into side. Now what is the side of the square? Side of the square is 4 cm. So 4 into 4 cm. Okay, 4 into side is 4 cm. So 4 are 16 cm. Okay, so what we got perimeter of square? We got 16 cm. Okay, now what it is asked at the last? Did she have any coin left? See, what is given in the question? Pragya wrapped a cord around the circular pipe. Radius 4 cm. This is circular pipe. Pragya wrapped a cord around a circular pipe. Okay, and cut off. And she has cut off. Okay, the length required of the cord. How much cord is required? That length she has cut off. And what it is given? Then she wrapped it around a square box. Okay, then what she did? She wrapped it around a square box. What we got? The perimeter of square? 16 cm. Okay, now, did she have any cord left? See, we got the perimeter of circular pipe 25.12. And she, okay, means here she wrapped, that time it is 25.12 cm. And when she wrapped for the square box, how much it is? What is the perimeter of square box? 16 cm. So it will left or not? So cord left with Pragya. What we have to write here? Length of cord. What we have to find here? Length of cord left with Pragya. So perimeter of circular pipe minus perimeter of square box. Then we get the length of cord left with Pragya. So what we will do? 25.12 cm minus 16 cm. 16 cm. Okay, 16 cm. Now subtract this 25.12 minus 16. Okay. So what will remain here? 2, 1, 5 minus 6 is not possible. So take power of 15 minus 6, 9. Okay, here we will remain 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So 9.12. So length of cord left with Pragya is 9.12 cm. Okay, so the length of cord left with Pragya is 9.12 cm. At last you write down the sentence. The cord left with Pragya is 9.12 cm. Okay. Let's solve question number 9. The adjoining figure represents a rectangular lawn with a circular flower bed in the middle. Okay. See, adjoining figure. This is adjoining figure. What it represents? Rectangular lawn. See, this is rectangular lawn. Okay, with a circular flower bed. This is circular flower bed in the middle. Okay, so what we have to find? Find the area of the whole land. See, find the area of the whole land. Then area of the flower bed. Then the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed and the circumference of the flower bed. Means see, which things we have to find? See, here I will explain you. Area of the whole land. Okay, area of the whole land means this area we have to find. Area of this rectangular lawn we have to find. Area of the whole land, this is the whole land. Okay, then area of the flower bed. This is flower bed, so this area we have to find. Okay, then the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Then area of lawn. Area of lawn excluding flower bed means this we do not include in that. We have to exclude and we have to find the area. Means this area we have to find. Only this area. Okay. Then the circumference of the flower bed. And what we have to find? The circumference. Okay, so write here length of rectangular lawn. Okay, which shape it is? Rectangular. So length of rectangular lawn. Okay, what is the length? Length is given 10 meter. Okay, what is the length? Length is given 10 meter. Okay, then breadth of rectangular lawn. See, this is the breadth. Okay, so breadth of rectangular lawn. What is the breadth? 5 meter. Okay, so now what we can find? We can find the area of this whole land. Oh, area of this whole lawn. Okay, so what we have to find? First thing, it is given area of the rectangular lawn. What we have to find? Area of whole land is area of rectangular lawn. Okay, area of rectangular lawn. Rectangular lawn means what is the area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. Okay, now what is the length? Length is given 10 meter. And what is the breadth? Breadth is given 5 meter. Okay, so 5 meter. So 10 5s are 50. 50 meter square. See, this question is very easy question. Only 4 things it is asked to find in this, but easy question it is. Okay, now first thing we have to see. Now first thing we have got area of the whole land, we got 50 meter square. Now what we have to find next? Next we have to find area of the flower bed. Area of the flower bed we have to find. This is flower bed and we have to find the area of this flower bed. And what is given in this? Radius of flower bed it is given. So first we have given things, radius of flower bed. Okay, what is given? Radius of flower bed. Okay, radius of flower bed. How much it is given? 2 meter. Okay, radius of flower bed it is given 2 meter. Okay, now what we have to find? Area of the flower bed. Radius of flower bed it is given 2 meter. Now what we have to find? Area of flower bed. What we have to find? Area of flower bed. Which shape it is? Circle. Okay, flower bed is circle, means area of circle. What is the formula to find the area of circle? What is the formula to find the area of circle? Pi r square. Pi r square. So, see, area of flower bed is pi r square. What is the value of pi? Pi value 3.14. Okay. R square means 2 multiple by 2. Radius how much it is given? 2 meter. Okay, so 2 meter multiple by 2 meter. Okay, so now let's calculate this. 2 2s are 4. What is the square of 2? 4. So 3.14 multiple by 4. 4 4s are 16. 4 1s are 4. 9 1 5. 4 3s are 12. See, after decimal point here 2 digits. So 4 answer before 2 digit give the decimal point. So 12.56 meter square. So what we got? Area of flower bed 12.56 meter square. Okay, what we got? Area of flower bed we got 12.56 meter square. So these two things we got. Now third, the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Okay, third what it is asked? We have to find the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Okay, how to find this area of lawn? Means this area we have to find. This area. Okay, area of lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Okay, so this area we have to find. So how will get this area? If we will subtract the area of this flower bed from the area of lawn, then we will get the area of lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Okay, so for that what we will write? Area of area of rectangular lawn minus area of flower bed. Okay, area of how we will get the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed, area of rectangular lawn. See, from this area, if we will subtract the area of flower bed, we will get the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Okay. So, what is the area of rectangular lawn? Area of rectangular lawn, we got 50 meter square minus area of flower bed, how much we got? 12.56 meter square. So 50 minus 12.56. Now see here, we have to give here decimal point, right here two zeros and subtract this. 0 minus 6 is not possible, so take borrow. Okay, so here will come 10, 10 minus 6, 4. Here will remain 9, 9 minus 5, 4. Okay, so here will remain 9, 9 minus 2, 7. Here will remain 4, 4 minus 1, 3. Okay, so what we got? 37.44. So what we got? 37.44 meter square. Now we got the area of the lawn excluding the area of the flower bed. Now let's solve next one. Fourth one, what it is as the circumference of the flower bed. Okay, circumference of flower bed. Flower bed. Circumference of flower bed. Now circumference of flower bed. Flower bed is in the shape of circle. Means circumference of circle formula we have to write here. So what is the formula to find the circumference of circle? 2 pi r. Okay. So 2 pi r. Okay. Now 2 into pi 3.14. And radius. What is the radius of this flower bed? 2. Okay. So now 2 2's are 4. Okay. 2 2's are 4. And 3.14 multiple by 4. 3.14 multiple by 4. 4 4's are 16. 4 1's are 4 and 1 5. 4 3's are 12. After decimal point here 2 digits. So 4 answer before 2 digit give the decimal point. So what we got answer? 12.56 meter. Okay, so what we got answer? 12.56 meter. See, radius it is given in meter. So answer what we got, circumference of flower bed 12.56 meter. Okay. Let's solve question number 10. In the adjoining figures, find the area of the shaded portion. Okay, now in 10th one question, see, this is first one figure. First one figures area I will show. Second one you have to find yourself. Okay, now see, we have to find the area of shaded portion. Which is the shaded portion? This is the shaded portion. Okay, C, D, E, F. Okay, this is the shaded portion. D, F, E, C. This is the shaded portion. We have to find the area of the shaded portion. For that, what we should know? We should know the area of this rectangle. Okay, we should know the area of A, B, C, D. Okay, we should know the area of these two triangles. Then see, from the area of this rectangle, if we will subtract the area of these both the triangles, then we will get the area of this shaded portion. Understood? See, once more I will repeat this. From the area of rectangle, if we will subtract the area of these both the triangles, then we will get the area of this shaded portion. Okay, so first what we will find? Area of rectangle. Okay, so right here, first what I will find? Area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. Which rectangle? A, B, C, D. Okay. A, B, C, D. What is the formula to find the area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. Now what is the length of this rectangle? 18 centimeters. See, here to here, what is the length? okay. And what is the breadth? 10 centimeter, okay. So length is 18 centimeter multiplied by breadth is 10 centimeter, okay. So area 18 tens are 180 centimeter square. So what we got? We got the area of rectangle ABC. We got. Now what we have to find? We have to find the area of this triangle AEF. Okay. Which area we will find? AEF. Okay. So area of triangle AEF. Okay. See this area we have to find. AEF. This is the triangle. AEF, see AEF. Okay, this is the triangle, this area we have to find. Okay, so what is the formula to find the area of triangle? 1 upon 2 multiplied by base multiplied by height. Okay, so 1 upon 2. Now, which is the base here? See. This is the base, AF. AF is the base. AF is the base. See, this is rectangle and here it has come the 90 degree angle. Okay. See, this is the base. Okay. So, AF is the base. How much it is given? AF. See, A to F. How much it is given? 6 centimeter. Okay. So, what is the base? 6 centimeter. AF is the base. And how much it is given? 6 centimeter. And which is the height? Height for this, see AE in triangle AEF. AE is the height. See, how much it is 10 centimeter. Okay, so 1 upon 2 into base into height. Okay, so now 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6, 3 tens are 30. So what we got? 30 centimeter square. What we got? Area of triangle AEF. Area of triangle AEF we got 30 centimeter square. Now what we have to find? We have to find the area of this triangle. Which triangle? This triangle. See, this triangle. Area of this triangle we will find. Okay, so now write here area of triangle EBC. See this triangle EBC. This triangle. So area of triangle. Area of triangle EBC. Now what is the formula to find the area of triangle? 1 upon 2 into base into height. Okay. So 1 upon 2 into base into height. Now for triangle EBC, which is the base? BE. BE is the base. Okay. So right here 1 upon 2 base is BE or EB also you can say. How much it is? 8 centimeter. And what is the height? Which is the height? BC. BC is the height. How much it is given? 10 centimeter. Okay. So let's find the area. Okay. 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. 4 into 10, 40. 40 centimeter square. Okay. See, 4 centimeter into 10 centimeter. How much it is? 40. 4 tens are 40. So 40 centimeter square we got the area of triangle EBC. Now see, now we can find the area of shaded portion. We got the area of rectangle. We got the area of this both the triangles. So if we will subtract the area of this both the triangle from the area of this rectangle, then we will get the area of the shaded portion. Now area of shaded portion we have to find. Now which portion is shaded? E, F, D, C. Which portion is shaded? E, A, D, C. This portion is shaded. Okay. So what we will write here? Area of E, F, D, C. How we will get this area? What we have to do? Area of rectangle ABCD. ABCD area. Area of ABCD. Okay. Area of A, B, C, D means this area. Area of A, B, C, D. From this area, if we will subtract, what will subtract? What will subtract? We'll subtract the area of triangle and area of this triangle and area of this triangle. So, area of triangle AEF. Area of triangle AEF plus area of triangle, which is next triangle EBC. Area of triangle EBC. Okay. So what we have to do? Area of triangle, which it is ABCD. How much it is? 180 centimeter square. Okay. Minus. Now write this in the bracket. First we are going to add this. Okay. This both we are going to subtract from this whole area. Now whole rectangle's area we are going to subtract this both the triangles area. So first we add this both the triangles area. Okay. Area of triangle AEF. How much we got? 30 centimeter square. Plus area of triangle EBC. EBC how much we got? 40 centimeter square. 40 centimeter square. So first we have to solve the bracket. So 180 centimeter square minus, what we will write? 30 centimeter square plus 40 centimeter square. How much it will come? 70 centimeter square. Okay. So now what we have to do? 180 centimeter square minus C plus minus minus. So minus 70 centimeter square. So 180 centimeter square minus 70 centimeter square. How much it will get? 110 centimeter square. So area of EFDC means this shaded portion area. How much it is? 110 centimeter square. Okay. So the shaded portion area. How much it is? 110 centimeter square. What we did? Area of rectangle ABCD. Okay, area of rectangle ABCD. This area first we have find. Okay, from that what we did, we have subtract these two triangles area. See, so first we add these two triangles area and then we subtract from the area of rectangle ABCD. Okay, so what we got? Area of EFDC. Okay, means shaded portion area we got. Okay, so what it is? 110 centimeter square.